Alright, are you gonna play episode 3 now? Because I've been away so long.
Totally. Been terrible on my sleep pattern. My god, the last time I played it was on the 26th.
That is a good few days ago. It's like definitely like over a week, I think. Over a week.
Just about. Just over.
But yeah. Let's play episode 3. Super curious to see what happens, because last time it was, we all got to the tower, and there was like a boss fight, and Moira, I don't know what's going to happen to her, I really don't. Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Mother of Bones! My life is awesome!
That bitch stuck a needle in me?
Fear triggers the virus.
Claire, get up to the roof!
See? We're like sisters. Claire, we lost the girl.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her. Harry, there's something right there.
Wait. Well, that's one hell of a parking job.
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Two Westers.
And this is just like, just before the Wesker comes to DBD update. I'm excited. I'm kind of interested in this episode. I really want to know what goes on.
Claire, any luck?
No. No sign of her. What could have happened?
Moira. Look.
Someone left a message. It says, head for the factory.
And on a scale of bullshit to believable?
Neil wrote this. It's legit.
What? Am I not even going in? I'm actually a little disappointed. I really wanted to go into that really big ass tower. I thought that's what was gonna happen. Well, now I'm sad. Alright.
I can't believe we lost the girl. I didn't even ask her name.
She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go. I don't know. Neil just does things sometimes.
Do I need that? Oh my god. God. I've not been using this gun. Maybe I should. Something's gonna sneak up on me. Shotgun ammo? Can I hold that? Yes. I am a little bit scared though. I am still sad about that tower. I really thought I was going in there today.
Her again.
everywhere. Something's not right about this. Be careful.
I don't feel good about this at all. What's this?
This is Niels.
Behold Prometheus, who was bound to a rock for stealing divine power.
That's nice. Where's Niels?
Okay.
We've gotta hurry. Neil needs me.
I'm not. I'm gonna go slow.
Let's search inside.
I can switch this off. Like, why? Why would I ever switch this off? See, I do wonder what these sort of things say, but I'm probably never gonna find out. That was a little bit rude of me, but you know. I'm sure it's fine. This place is big. Stuff. Alright. Let's keep to the left and we'll go this way. We'll keep it like that. That actually kind of scared me. I don't know why. Oh, dude, I didn't even, oh my god, I'm jumping at nothing. Oh my god, the music is getting me. Why did I come in here? Is there something she can flash? What's the point of this room? Odorous, really? Sure, but like why? It was like such a waste. Alright, we'll go this way. Pass. Okay. We will find a way to go. Go this way first. Dude, I want the map. Bro, I swear to God, if somebody jumps out. Don't. I checked it. There's nothing. Okay. This is really. Okay, like this map's feeling kind of empty so far. Like up here, what's this?
A retinal scanner?
Okay.
In a factory? God damn this! It's not gonna let us through. Which means we need someone else. Yay!
Ugh.
These fuckers had better be Dorneal dead.
No, they're not. They're so alive, yeah, like.
stay down, bro. Please give me the map. Is the map somewhere? Oh, what? Like, I'm feeling like I'm missing stuff because I don't know where the map is. And why was this room barred off to?
Of course, this factory had to be a fucked up factory.
This isn't a... What? God damn, this is gonna be a puzzle one, isn't it?
Look at the ceiling.
I really don't think I've got the stomach for puzzles right now. Oh, there's the eye I need, but like... Oh, dude, I don't... okay.
Check it out. It's got a key in its beak.
That's cool.
Find a way to pry it loose.
Oh. Pry. You mean... Can I get this? I don't know.
What?
What? Do I push these? No. Like, oh god, puzzles are not my strong suit, man. Like, is there something I'm supposed to shoot? So I take this, I'm locked in. What changes? Can I do anything? About to fucking die. Did I do it? Did I just do this accidentally? Do I not need that? I feel like I need it. Alright, well... I'm not gonna question it. Ah! Oh fuck. Ignore that. Oh my god. Oh, leave me alone. That was scary. There's something else. What is that? There he is. Get down. Oh my god. He's one of the big guys too though. That. Oh my god. Dude, I need peace, man. Dude, apparently the first game of this is scarier. I don't know if I can do that. Like, somebody wants me to play that, and I'm just like, I don't know if I can. If it's scarier than this, I'm not gonna be able to. I am... I'm not great. Oh my god. Oh, yeah, there's another one. Oh my god. Oh. Parts box, thank you so much. What's this? I don't want that. I don't know what it does, but I think it's crap. To make decoy bottles. I don't really want them, but... Uh, guess I can make a maximum of 5, so I might as well, I guess. Oh my god, dude, I just got scared by the corpse. Am I too jumpy to play this? I was gonna play Alien Isolation too. Oh my god. Slow. Have I done a loop? I went this way, right? Did I? No. Oh no. Oh my god. Stop it, dude. Stop it. I'm not happy with you. Stop it. I am way too jumpy. Oh my god. What's that? Okay. Oh my god. Too jumpy for this right now. What was that? What is going on? I can't remember what's going on. Oh no! Oh my god. What just happened? What is... What? Dude, now the Russian music is getting me. Oh no. I can hear something. Okay. Dude, why are you guys everywhere? Oh my god. Oh. Right, what did this... key... need to be useful. Oh, the door downstairs, right. Are you gonna change? I'm ready for it now. Go on, change. No? Yes? No? Alright. Oh my god. Fuck. I don't know why. Was it this door? Yeah. Oh, this is really dark. God. I can't believe it. How long have I been it's been 18 minutes. I've not even been in the game that long. I've just been on the oh my god. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh my god, wait. Lost in the dark, shed some light on your situation. Do you want me to flash something? What do you want me to flash? Wait, do I go without a light? No, they seem to know me. Alright. So what's the light for? What do you want the light for? Oh, I see. That's pretty cool. Alright. I don't feel like this should work, but... where are the feet? Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, but the feet were there. Why am I dead? What? But the feet were there. What? But the feet were there! Alright, okay. Is it if I move fast?
Oh, shit. I really don't think we should go any further.
Shut up.
Right. No sudden moves. Let's back up and think this through.
So, the feet are here. But I can go now. What? Why did I die? Alright, do I just have to stay exactly on? I don't understand. Am I safe?
Could be useful.
We good, bro? I don't get that. That was weird. I don't know why I got shot. I'm really upset about that now. Like, I feel like I was doing so well. And then it's just like, nah, bro. Just die. I want the gun, lady. Give me Claire. Because there's totally some bad guys. What did I need the eyeball for? Dude, I killed everybody in that room. That's just cheating. Watch that dude change to. What did I need this for? What was this? What did I need the eyeball for? Where was the retinal scan? What was this? Oh, been in here. No, boring. I need the map. I don't know where the map is on this map. Okay. Nothing in there. I don't like the music. It's terrifying. Oh, there it is. There's the retinal scan. Was it this? Wait, who had the retinal? Oh, it was her. Oh, okay. I think I get it. All right. See, I thought we needed this. There we go. And then I have the Yeah. Okay.
This might work back at that retinal scanner.
This may work back at that retinal scanner.
I don't know why that makes sense, but somehow it does.
What's that? Ooh. I like it. Is this the map? Oh, I got excited. What was the point? What was the point? Why did you bring me here? Oh.
Moira, look. Inside that corpse. Is that what I think it is?
What? What the hell is going on?
What's this supposed to be? Looks like some kind of body part. There's a...
Oh, thank God! This is what I want.
Here's where the waterways under the factory connect to the tower. But that asshole statue is blocking the way in. You know? The gods punished Prometheus by sending an eagle to eat his liver. So, now I know what this is supposed to be.
So do I go out and give Prometheus' liver? That sounds about right. I'd believe it. Yeah. I'm just happy I've got a map now. That place
Neil,
was a little bit of a mess.
Where are you? Neil? What about the girl?
God, that place scared me. I didn't like it. Do I... What the hell?
I think we're half a liver short.
Then let's find it.
I've gotta like completely fill this guy up, I guess. I don't need it. Language.
They must have kept animals in here.
Just wondering if there was a collectible on the roof somewhere, because it's where I would put them. Like, I'd put them on the ceiling. Or in one of these vents. Don't really need all this ammo. I'll take it. My factory's ruined. You gonna get it? Is this locked? No. Is this like... Okay, all roads lead to Rome, basically. Oh my god, I can't believe I screamed so much.
It's a butchery for killing livestock.
How many frickin' filet mignons do you have to make to produce this kind of blood?
I mean, it does look... It looks pretty mignon, I'm not gonna lie. Puzzles are not my strong suit.
Something's coming.
What? What you? Whoa! What? What's coming? Oh, okay. I can kill that. Probably, right? Bang! 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 I was scared. But then I conquered my fears, and that's what you can do too. Magnums help conquer fears, ladies and gents. Did he have the key? Oh, I kind of thought he would. Big as a bag. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, I feel like this is meant to be like a run to the room sort of deal. Cause this feels like it takes a minute. Well done. Okay. So what do I do here? What? Okay, I have an idea of what this is gonna ask.
Stay there, Roger.
There we go, okay. And if I go here. No, I saw it coming. I saw it. Oh, what? Okay. This was a lot less serious than I thought it would be. Oh, wait. Oh, those ones could get me. Alright. What if I didn't leave them in here? Alright. Oh, I'm not gonna question it. I pro-gamed them. Let's just leave it like that. God, I know I'm just gonna get jump scared again. I wanna go in there to get those, but I just don't trust it. I don't want to. I really do not. God, I don't know how I'm gonna play Alien Isolation. Really goddamn slowly, probably. That's gonna be like a 24 hour game. Where's my map? Is it reloaded? Yeah, this is good. Why do they always lock my doors? There's the other liver.
I see something in the tank.
Yeah, but what's it gonna change? Cool. If they've just given me magnum ammo, they're gonna want me to use that. Oh my god, that is such a long delay. I actually got that perfectly. Can I break this glass? No. Oh, there's a chest there. I think that's the last chest. There's like three in a match, I think. In a match. Probably shoot it, right? Yeah.
We have to add more blood? Man, that lady is sick.
Like how much more? More, I guess. Oh, what? That was it. probably like one more. It's like three times a charm or something. That was oddly. That was oddly satisfying to do that. I don't know why. Wait, this is ready, right? Oh, come on. Oh my god, it needs like one more. What was that? I guess one more, right?
Claire, something fell out of the tank.
Yeah, it's the other liver. Climb up. Is he in trouble or no? That sounds. I'm out, bro. I don't. Which was the way out? It wasn't this way. It wasn't this way. Oh my god. Invincibility frames. Let's melt shotgun. Bam. 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 Leaving. Oh, why? Why bother? Oh, that's why. You guys suck. Fine. I'm going to kill you guy. I'll kill him. Stay down. They want me to shoot this barrel, don't they? Oh. Yeah, they probably wanted me to. Oh! My god! Why are they everywhere? I'm out. They're just everywhere. Run, 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 run. This mission's tough. Oh, for God's sake.
And we all had a blast. Come on.
this way. A box. Thank you. I'll take that. Oh my god. Where's the camera? Where is the camera that she's seeing us from? Or what? It's probably nothing good. Lovely. I don't know what's going on, but all right. See, this would just be so much better in multiplayer co-op. I don't think I go down there. Oh no, I'm gonna have to. Oh my god. Ruby. I'm feeling the burn, but also I don't know if I should be feeling like time crunched or what. Yeah, I should. Please get blinded. Yeah, suck it, dick. You can't get up here, right? I hope. Can. Did I just kill him with that? Which way to go? I don't know which way to go. Oh, the arrows. I bet. What? Are we good? Coming? What? Maybe later. What? I had 2 minutes left. That shouldn't have blown. It was quite tense, I won't lie. Touch and go.
What is that? Step of the way. But if she thinks we've died in that explosion,
We're so close, Moira. I can feel it.
But you have the bracelets on. She knows you're not dead.
Neil and the girl weren't in the factory.
No. I should have listened to you. Neil didn't write that message. He couldn't have.
What message? Did I miss something?
Ow!
Who are you? What do you want?
Put it down. Is he with Teresae?
I not know this thing you are speaking.
No bracelet. Why don't you have a bracelet?
Do I look like a woman to you?
You don't know what's going on? You've got to get out of here before it's too late.
Never. I stay my home. Now go away. You people come to our beautiful island and take everything away. Whatever bad things happening now, do not have to be here. Go and die your own.
Firing rate and quick load, yeah. I might as well put that on, I guess. Like, why not? Put capacity on that, because, yeah.
Stupid dinosaur. I'm so sick of men like him.
You mean men like Barry?
You say, hey, turn left, and he goes right, just so he can feel like he knows better.
Yeah, my big brother was like that growing up, too.
I fuck up that one time. Oh, I didn't need his help to feel that.
He totally jebaited me. In the thing last episode, the next time, they made it look like she was about to get shot in the face, which she was, but... They made it seem pretty big. What's that? What was that noise? Was that my dog? Or was that in the game? Well, that's fun. I don't want to be in the water any more than I need to. I heard something. Oh, you again. Let's go, big boy. I have, like, unlimited ammo in this thing, bro. Oh. sec.
Pew.
Cool. What's that mean? Oh, yeah. See, that music keeps going off, and it's really annoying. It just usually means explodable, I think. This way. What was up there, though?
Where's Claire anyway?
I don't know. What was the point of this area? What? What was the point of this whole area? That's the most extra thing I've ever seen. Alright. Okay. I can carry it, so why not? Might start using a pistol again.
Okay.
I have a feeling I've got to hold this. Oh shit. Don't know why they didn't go off straight away.
Follow me!
Right. Why are you running faster? Don't have the ammo to be messing with ya. Is everything reloaded? Yeah, everything looks good. I've been on this chapter way too long, I think. Thank you, map. Do I kick this? So is that in case I fall down, or is that for Barry? I don't know. I think it's in case I fall down, really. Yeah. So just keep going. Was that a pass kit? Oh, I nearly tried to shoot her then. Alright, so I'm glad I got the ladder. Because I think if I didn't, then I'd have to go all the way back. Because I'm thinking this is going to make me jump. That's the only thing I can think of. No, how would it? No, there's a ladder. Yes, what the hell? I didn't even see this part. Why are there so many? That's cheating! Oh my god. I can't see. Dude, that's really annoying that they just keep spawning on top of me. Please don't. I didn't enjoy it. I didn't like it. You gotta reload. That was your own fault, really. Kill him. That was annoying. Okay. Look, we're safe now. We're okay. We are A-okay. Don't spawn anymore. Alright, we're still going, okay. Trying to keep the pace of 2 hours per like episode with Claire and Barry. But this episode scared the shit out of me. I'm not gonna lie. And it's just getting worse.
We must have reached the tower by now, right?
I think so. What's this?
It looks like a crane.
I think the tower is just above us.
I hope we can still get the drop on her. Let's look for a way up.
I swear this place looks slightly familiar. Like I've seen this in something else before. Gunpowder. Yes. Pass me that. You take these herbs. Empty bottle. Combine that with that. Why not? What's this? If you wish to know the truth, swear your allegiance in order. Only then can you cast away your sacrifices. To the first, you were always foolish, so you will have no grave. To the second, you shall bear your visage upon your back. To the third, you shall neighbor the fourth by three, but one group. What? Okay. Let's have a look around more. just leave? I don't have to do that crap, right? Wait. That's actually like a full-on puzzle, so give me a sec. What was actually behind that door? Because if this is like some OP gun, I'm going to be a little bit upset. There is something in there. Alright, so what was it? To the first, you were always foolish, so you will have no grave. Alright, no grave, no grave. Does that mean no headstone or just flat out no grave? That didn't feel right. No grave. So... headstones. Yeah. Ah! Okay. To the second you shall bear the visage upon your back. The visage. So, I'm assuming there's something on the back of one of these. Oh, that's one of them for sure. That's like the no head one. Something on your back. If it was me, see, a slight issue is I don't know what a visage is. I don't know what that is. But I'm assuming it's something on the back of a tombstone. If it's not, then I'm gonna assume it's that one in the middle. Oh, wait. Oh, no, it's this one. Alright. And then what is it? No head. Now, to the third, you shall neighbor the fourth by three, but one row behind. So the one with no head, neighbor the fourth by three, but one row behind. Alright. Where's the one with no head? So, this one? No, you fuck. Alright, that. You don't have a head. Neighbor the fourth by three. So if we count, this is one. One. Two. Three. So it's going to hit this one. To the third, you shall neighbor the fourth by three. One row behind. I want to get this now, like.
Oh no. You shall neighbor the fourth by three. So it's gotta be this one. This is number four. Neighbor the fourth by three, but one row behind. I actually mean like three spaces, so it would be one, two, three. No, but then that would be the set. Oh no. Fourth by three. That's number four. That's gotta be number four. Is there anything else? There's gotta be some else. Yeah. To the third, you shall neighbor the fourth by three. Put one row behind. That's not the middle one, is it? I got that, I got that. There's the fourth. Neighbor the fourth by three. Put one row behind. No, it's not that. It's gotta be one of these. The fourth by three. Bruh, I don't know. I don't understand. I feel like it should be this. Like, I don't know. Right. That. That. That's the fourth. By three. One, two, three. This one? What? Oh, get stuff, bro. No. No. That was bull. That was not behind. I disagree. This better have some cool for wasting like 10 minutes. Oh no. Oh, it's just a gun. Is that it? Claire. I guess you can have it. Did I just take the MP? Okay, so it's just swapped basically. And it uses the same ammo. Wait, what ammo does it use? I don't know. I'm assuming it was the other stuff. But oh well. Right. Okay, well, we're ready to go. Alright. That took way too long, but I think I might need this weapon. So. I'm somewhat glad I wasted the time. But also. Damn. That was slow of me. This is a boss fight. This is a boss fight.
Still no sign of your boyfriend.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not my boyfriend.
Shit. Look, there's something I gotta tell you. I noticed something when Neil was with us. His bracelet never changed color. I mean, the living dead were coming at us from all directions. He must have been scared.
No. No, no. There's no way. Got it? End of discussion.
Hey, workbench. Cool.
this list. Neil had it at the party. Barton, Chavez, Redfield. It's got all our names on it. Oh, soul tear safe out.
Wow, she was really quick.
Claire, I'm really sorry.
To just change her mind.
Hey, look.
Shit about me.
I know you were Lansdale's puppet. When Velcro incited the Terra Grigia panic 7 years ago, the FBC was pulling the strings. The old man went down, but he was smart enough to pass the torch before he did.
You played me.
Because you're an idiot, you thought you could create a terrorist threat to justify the FBC.
Like you could never understand.
Am I missing something?
Claire? Are you crying?
Yeah, I should go to a crucified, but I'm putting that on the Magnum. That is just straight up going on the Magnum. And I don't like focus, I'd rather have fire rate. And remove that, put it on here. Low firepower yield, but it's stronger than the MP.
Like. No, I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
Am I do I just leave now? This area is such a boss fight room though. Is that it? I don't believe it.
Get away from me! There's no bringing the FBC back. I failed, Lansdale. Ouroboros, it's not death. It's power.
I can't remember if this is before Resident Evil 5, I think.
feel a little bit more connected if I knew who the dude was. Like, why does he look like Tyrant? Oh, that's nasty. She's got a crowbar. She's got a pistol out. She didn't even take the magnum out. Oh, shit. Told you this is a boss fight room. What am I stuck on? Alright. Not that bad. Yeah, this is before Resi 5. It's gotta be. Oh my god. Just as I ran out of ammo. What's in my bracelet at? I am a little scared. Oh no. I think she's more just depressed than anything. How are you not dead, bro? I don't have the ammo to kill you. Are we good? I don't have the ammo to kill him. Why is the scene suddenly so deep? Who says that? What?
Claire. Don't scare me like that again.
What? Did she just say go jump on a dildo? Why?
I have what I need.
This is why?
Nothing will come between us now, my sweet. You and I,
tower down. Cool. Playtime, 1 hour. Wow. All right. Skill settings. What's the cheapest thing? Sure. What's this? Dashing knife. Gain ability to attack with the knife while dashing. See, I've not been using that. Not been using that either. Maybe I should. Maybe it'd be good. I'm curious to see how this goes now. I'm really uncomfortable.
Alex.
Alex Wesker. You can't be the same woman. Where's Moira? What have you done with her?
I'm gonna guess that they're just trapped somewhere. I don't think they're actually dead. Like, I just wouldn't believe it. How do you get out of this?
Perry, over there.
I'll kill you later.
What if that didn't work? Like, that's using 9mm bullets, I assume, on concrete, and hoping to God that falls, and he nearly just killed himself? What?
Come on, keep moving.
That worked out way too well. Like, that could have went bad so fast.
Can you walk?
This is adorable. Barry's getting the daughter he always wanted. Do I get to use my gun?
It was Alex Wesker. She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me. And now I'll never get... And all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Where'd the water
go? She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With a virus? Why did she need my little girl? Doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry. I can't remember anything else.
Oh, sweet It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy.
This is character building.
Barry, are you okay?
Probably not.
Yeah, I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot, even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one that drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns. And Moira, Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
No. It was mine. But I raised my voice at her, and I guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But now me and Moira, we started drifting apart.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that. I will tell you this much. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry.
I really didn't want to come back through this area.
How are we gonna get back to the surface?
No, don't make me waste bullets, bro. Thank you. Thanking you, sir. I don't know how that charging melee works. I'm getting away.
Not any safer down here. You okay?
Yeah, are you?
I can't just leave Natalia.
What is she doing? What are you doing? Oh my god. Okay. Let's just go. What's through here? Ah. Get in there, because there's a good chance this is going to be a backpack upgrade. Interesting. Get lost, where is it? Why are there so many of you?
Oh, I had a flashlight. I didn't even. I forgot the button. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Dead. Dead. No, dead. 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 Oh. That's nice. How do you get that? I don't know. No, not one of these again. Oh my god. I totally forgot about these. I bet that's an insta-kill if it gets me to. Oh wait, do you think it'll tell me where the old man is? Oh.
You see?
Yeah. Leave him be.
Poor man. He died all alone.
It's pretty sad.
Wait. This is Moira.
She's not dead. I don't believe it.
I'm here.
Like, I know they're saying it, but I'm just not believing it.
I am gonna wreck this island for what it did to her.
You take those, you take the might as well take these too. Don't have anything.
Let's get out of here first. Stay close, okay?
Give that to her, give that to her. She's got a lot of herbs. Probably don't need all these, but you know. Alright, let's go. Sorry if you can hear the neighbor's dog, but oh well. I go sniping. I don't use this. I don't plan to either. I don't remember this part of the map either. Just to... This doesn't look familiar.
us loose from higher up.
But how? Oh, there we go. Oh, she automatically took a break. And I've lost that brick.
Natalia, can you open the sluice from that side?
Okay, hang on.
Shh. We'll get there. We'll get there, but I don't have a brick. Let me grab this map. Because I love maps. They honestly make this game so much better. Oh my god, that's picking up on the microphone. Yee. That button action.
Good work, Natalia. Keep it up.
Come with me!
Sorry, can't.
I'll start moving at least, bro. Use the rifle. I feel like on harder difficulties, more of these enemies are meant to wake up. That's what I'd do. Now I'm a pro marksman. Oh, wait, there's a guy here. Bruh. Need you to not. Okay. Grab that, get that. Ooh. Ooh, maybe I should start using those. I need more herbs.
Barry, shoot this thing in my way.
Thanks. Natalia, the sluice.
Got it.
I don't trust them not to wake up. Oh, Barry, what? What the fuck? What are you doing, man? What? What? Oh my god. I don't even know what to say. Doop, doop, doop. Just button press the game, I guess. I don't know. Why is Barry not moving and shooting?
This game really should have been on like co-op. Like, this would just be so cool. Oh, there's a chest there. There we go. And last one. About here. There we go. Cool, cool. Easy. Easy peasy. Is this a bag upgrade? Ugh. I don't want these. I want bag upgrades, man. Yeah, she's fine. The neighbor's dog is really not happy. I don't need it.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
This is cool. I'm enjoying this like puzzle section at the moment. I can't believe that worked. I wish it wasn't so many button presses.
See if you can get this open.
It is open. Oh, what? Wait, what's he talking about? Barry, I just start headshotting all these zombies, man. Can I drop this? Yo. I am gonna shoot that for sure.
Cool. God, I knew it'd still be alive. They always crawl.
There's something like that. Be careful.
Ugh. They always crawl, and then in Claire's campaign, they just seem to always turn into exploders too and scare the crap out of me. Like, yeah, I'm really annoyed of how loud my A button is, but you know, you get to listen to the sweet sound of my voice as I spam the crap out of this. Barry. I was actually a little scared then. Those things scare me. Those things are actually kind of terrifying. I think it's such a unique concept too. Bag upgrade? Yes. Assault rifle ammo. She had some. Give him the reload everything. Reload. Such a noisy controller.
Follow me.
Right.
I don't remember this area, if this is where I went through before. I genuinely cannot remember it. I've literally just done it. I love the faith that she can, that he has in her, that she can just make that jump on her own. Like I couldn't. Not at that age. Definitely not. There's something on the other side, for sure.
It's getting closer.
And I'm gonna bet that it includes her, so let's just go. I bet there's like a chest up here. Yeah, knew it. Like, why are the two ladders and why is it blocked off by rubble if they didn't want you to go that way? I don't know. Or weren't gonna hide something. A rifle ammo case. Do I really need this? Whatever. We got it now. I don't know what that does. I think it just makes me hold more. In like this, but yeah, in fact I'm pretty sure it does, because I think at the start I could only hold like 64, so it's helpful.
Okay, we're out now to pick up Wesker's trail.
Right.
Follow me.
Right.
You know, you don't have to come with me for this.
I'm staying with you. I want to know the truth as much as you do.
Is Is this the factory?
Once upon a time, this must have been some kind of mine.
Dude, how does that work?
Barry, I think I remember something. I think that woman used to be down there somewhere.
Okay. Let's head down and look for a way across.
Like, I don't even think you can step across this. I don't.
I'm not leaving this island until she does.
Yes, I'm out.
Where the hell are we now?
I really don't know what's going on with those dogs. Go up here. Do I lift her up? No. That must be for Moira. Maybe I'm technically in front now of Claire and that, so they come here. That must be it. In the next chapter, they come here.
That elevator.
How would you know that?
No power. That's a problem.
Alright, we'll just follow the cords, right? Probably. Alright, we'll go there in a sec. What was up here? Money. Doesn't look like anything. Cool, cool. Good to know, good to know. Jump, jump. Ah, generators. Do I just kick them? I've played DBD, I know how to fix a generator. Not really, but. Do I, like, send you through? Puzzles. Yeah, she goes through. Knew it. Barry, just shoot that quick. There we go, cool. Cool. What am I meant to be doing? Is there something else? Oh shit, hello. There must be something else, like further down, surely.
What was that?
Ha ha ha!
Oh, this is what the security footage was. I did wonder where that was. I didn't quite understand what was going on. But... Well, I'm thinking it wants me to go in there, and I don't want to go in there yet. Damage number 4. Let's put this on. Renew. Give it damage number 4. Let's go. Can I put damage? Oh, okay. Has this got damage? Why not? Put it on. Hell yeah. Irina. Who's Irina? That woman that Alex, she didn't come here to save us. She came here to destroy us. What she wants to do is make monsters. Oh, that's pretty dark. I don't know who Irina is, though. It's probably my biggest issue. Probably my biggest issue at the moment is I don't know who people are. Or I'm just not good at remembering names. What am I doing? Come on. Pass. There we go. Okay. There's a lot of blood there. Hope that gets explained away. Maybe that's Irina. I don't know. Oh. I'm getting magnum ammo slowly but surely. Oh, did that work? Cool.
Must have been the power switch for the conveyor belt.
Well, something's working now, so that's cool. But now I've got to go in here, I'm almost 90% set, unless it's locked. No, it's open. Yeah. This is just gonna be fun. Like, can you imagine this in co-op? Like, you just got your friend Dave playing as the little girl, and she's just got a brick to defend herself, and you get an assault rifle, and Dave is just running around the map like, Barry. Oh my God. Yeah, this has got a... Don't worry about it, it's fine.
We could probably use this power source.
What for? Oh, do I put it on the conveyor belt? I'm smart. Ah, see, now something's just gonna happen with these. Like, why? Knew it. What's that? I have a lot of bullets. I don't care.
What the hell is that thing?
I have a lot of bullets. Is that a dick? That's a penis. I mean, that doesn't. The magnum. I love magnums. I just... Why? Why the extra steps? Why? Why?
I'll throw my back out if I try to lug this thing all the way to the elevator.
Dun, 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 dun. Cool. Is this all reloaded?
We're all good.
Oh! I was not paying attention. Alright, then I put it on there, okay. It's kind of a neat puzzle, like... I don't know how this cube powers something, though.
Just stay there. Follow me.
Something happen? Are we good? Why do I feel like I'm meant to fight something? What? Okay, well, alright. I don't know why I thought I should just go then. I've got to load that thing again, I think, somewhere. I don't know where I meant to go. I can only just assume it's this way. This way? Was there something behind here? I can't remember. No. Blah, I'm dumb. Where does it go? So we did this so it could go through. Sure. Is this door now open? Yeah, it's locked from the other side. Do I throw you up here now? No. Oh, wait. Do you climb on this? You do. Come on, let me get the assassination. Dead.
else we got? Okay, unlock from the other side. And then I drag this in. Cool, 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 cool. Wow, this game makes me feel smart, because I am really bad at puzzles. Alright, and then I meet it up there. I don't want to take all these empty bottles. Like, it's just kind of wasting space. This is a very slow level. But at least we're not in those areas that was in Claire's, because those areas, they kind of scared me. I won't lie. I was a little scared. God damn. Alright, it's going up there. Yeah, there's too many conveyor belts. I'm like, what are they meant to be conveying? Like, what? What? Although I've never worked at some construction yard mine place like this, so maybe this is how they work? I don't know. Get off the box. There we go. God damn it, Natalia. Oh. They're getting easier. I won't lie, I'm getting easier. I'm getting better. They're getting easier. That's what I mean. They're getting easier to just mow down.
Oh, come on. Not now. Damn it.
Does she have any ammo for me? I'll keep. No. Those bottles are completely full. If I just switch to combine this with this, does she get access to gunpowder? Oh, she does. Cool. Can I combine this with something? What does it make? Right. Move that over. It's probably fine. I'm curious to see what happened to this place now. Like, specifically, what the hell was in there? Like. I am Ezio Auditore da Firenze. Cool. Alright. Oh, no. I don't want to bring that box up here. Tell me I don't have to. I'll take this ammo, though. What is it?
corpse disposed of 30 bodies in just... Wait, what for? Okay, I feel like I'm gonna need this assault rifle ammo. Dun, 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 dun. What the fuck? Not right now, man. Do I just have to eat this right now? Do I just have to say screw him? Do we not fight? Whatever, I guess. I don't... Okay. He's only right up there. I don't know.
Let's keep at it. We'll have that old bitch cornered soon. Follow me!
Imagine if she's just like, what's a bitch, Barry? I didn't like that.
Barry!
I wasn't a fan.
It shouldn't be like this. I wasn't afraid as I watched my hair turn gray and the flesh sag from my bones. But why aren't you changing?
Is she about to be super powered? What? Is that it?
Next time,
what?
Revelations 2. My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
Nice fucking emergency exit!
Down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Time to be the cause of our misery.
You will die, child.
Run, 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 run!
All that remains is one final test.
Thank you.
was a fun episode.
Sort of. I kind of like Barry's most in this time. I've kind of liked Barry's more, sort of. But that one felt quite good, like character building. I don't even know. With Stan killing blows, just a cool one, maybe. Why not? Yeah. Kind of excited to see how it goes, and then once it's done, I'll be playing these two. I will have to check which order I'm meant to do those in, because I don't know. I don't even know what they're meant to be. So yeah, that'll be fun. Well, there is episode 3 done, and then I think I'm gonna try and do episode 4 tomorrow. Keep things fresh in my mind and probably less scared, unlike the beginning of this one. My god, that was kind of scary. But yeah. Alright. Thanks for watching.